Hi everyone, my name is Rimon. I hope you are doing well. In this video, talk about an awesome feature on canva.com. And Canva follows the footprint and approach of the modern program specialized in converting your words into an art and into a design, like Midjourney, Spark, and so on. So in this video, I'd like to show you how to use this amazing new tool in your print on demand business. So let's go. And here on the homepage of canva.com, to reach this amazing new tool to convert your text, your words into an art, here in this left panel, you can go to this one, Discover Apps. And here you can find this one, Convert and Turn Your Text into Image. So when you make a new canvas here to create a new design on canva.com, like this one with these dimensions, 5,000 for width and height, for example. Just you can go to this left panel and scroll down to this one, text to image. You will find it on apps category, okay? Text to image, click over that. And here you can insert your topics and hyper detailed or hyper descriptive words to generate your art. For example, quickly you can type something like porn with some clouds, for example. Okay, and generate your image. Just a few seconds. And for instance, you'll find some wonderful outputs of this AI feature. And of course, it's not with the high quality of outputs of other AI tools out there, like Midjourney, Spark, Stardew AI, and so on. But for sure, it is a good job from canva.com to continue developing itself in the world of technology and to meet the requests of its fans and users. So you can use one of these beautiful generated arts, like this one, for example, as you see. Therefore, you can use this amazing and this generated art in your print on demand business with a commercial license. So how to do that? Just you can upload it as a photographic print and as a sticker and so on. And here in canva.com, you can convert this amazing art into an attractive mockup. And of course, I have talked in details about how to create your mockups in different three ways on canva.com. You can find this video below in the description box. For example, just you can select your art as you see and go to up here, edit image. And here you can find an amazing feature to convert this art or this photo into smart mockups. As you see, smart mockups. Therefore, you can turn this art into a t-shirt or business cards. As you see, some frames and posters or book cover, for clothing and so on and so forth. Quickly and simply, just we can select frames and posters like this one, for example. And just a few seconds, you can convert this art into an attractive mockup. As you see, perfect. Apply and fill your photo in your canvas and so on and so forth, as you see. And of course, I have talked about how to use canva.com in your print on demand business in different many ways. You can find this video below the description box. And this is the end. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any question, you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.